The Stanislaus County Sheriff's Department is getting nearly a dozen new deputies. Today, the Stanislaus County Board of Supervisors gave final approval for their new budget. And as KCRA3's Melinda Mesa shows us, these new officers will help target gang violence in that area.
It's great news. Great news.
Stanislaus County Sheriff Adam Christensen is happy to hear that there will be more officers joining the force.
We're staffing up our patrol. Staffing levels is our goal, as well as our street gang unit.
The Stanislaus County Sheriff says this is good news after 3 years of financial struggles.
After 3.5 years of just unprecedented fiscal crisis, we're hiring people, and that's very exciting. You know, we've, like everybody else in the community, we've been through just unprecedented cuts to budget, and our budget is stable. We're not faced with any more cuts, and we're hiring people, so that's very exciting for us.
People who live in Stanislaus County say more officers on the streets means more protection.
Yeah, I am happy about that. I think that's great. I think they should have a little more security and on the streets.
Better feeling that there's more police officers out there since you know, the crime rate is actually up.
In Stanislaus County, Melinda Meza, KCRA 3 reports.
Now, the sheriff tells KCRA 3 the money for those new officers comes from savings from reducing expenses and attrition. It will not come out of the general fund.